Hey guys, so welcome to a new video. Today I'm going to be explaining how you can screen record on your iPhone. So you can basically record on your screen. I'm going to be explaining that and explaining all the glitches and how you can make the glitches stop. Okay, let's get started. First of all, make sure you download this screen recorder right here. Or else just the other ones have a lot of glitches. I don't know how to fix them. So it's best if you just choose this one. Okay, then you have to go to settings. If you're in settings, just click on this little icon right here. Then click on this. Then you can scroll down. And normally you should see something that would be like the screen record icon thingy. Then you have to click on the thingy, the green thingy. And then normally you should be able to do this. Click on that little icon. Okay, then you should see this. Then click on this one. Okay, also if you want to talk under your videos, you can click on the microphone. And if you have any other questions, tell me down below. Now you can basically go in an app and stuff and record it. So yeah, how you can edit and stuff, I'm gonna be doing that in some other videos. But now the last thing is a very common glitch that happens. I'm gonna be telling you how to fix it. So there is this really annoying glitch where you just basically you're recording but it automatically like stops. That glitch, I know how to fix it. Every time if you record and then you stop recording and then the next day you wanna record again, then it will happen. And I know how to fix it. Basically, it's kind of annoying, but basically you have to restart your phone every time you like wanna record again. Of course, it doesn't happen always, but sometimes it does happen. So if you don't wanna take the risk, then make sure to restart your phone. So yeah, that's basically how to stop that glitch. If you have any other glitches you might happen to you, tell me down below. And I'll try to, maybe I'll know how to fix that glitch. And yeah, see you guys next time. Wait, I have one more thing to say. You might hear sounds like this. I actually know how to fix that. I mean, kind of, you can't really do a lot about it, but you can kind of edit it out. It's really hard to do. It takes a lot of time and yeah. I also do it, but it's like very hard to do it. I'm gonna be showing that in my how to edit your videos on an iPhone video. So yeah, stay tuned for that. Bye.